Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn this segment, that is modular arithmetic number theory, how to find last two digits of large numbers in the exponential form. So the whole topic or whole this concept I have divided into four categories. One is, suppose this question is given as m raised to the power n, where m is the base and n is the exponent, and I have to get the last two digits of the result. Then I have divided into four categories. One is when unit place digit of the base is 1, that means base is m. If unit digit is 1, then there would be a one shot method. And when unit place digit is 5, I'll go for next. Then unit place digit is 3, 7, 9. They are similar. We'll make some method. And last is 2, 4, 6, 8. So please keep noted. We are going in this series. Next is starting from 1. When unit place digit of the base is 1. It is very easy. Why? We already know that 1's place digit is always 1 when 1 raised to the power any number is the unit place digit is 1. So next procedure is multiply 10 place digit with the unit place digit of the power. Unit place digit of the product is required 10's place digit. Let us take one example. I am taking 31 to the power 45. This unit place digit is 1. When it will be taken any power, the unit place digit of this result is always 1. So one place is finished. Now coming to second place, that is 10th place. We'll multiply 10th place digit of this base with the unit place digit of the power. So 3 multiplies 5 is 15. So 15, the unit place digit of this 15 is your 5. So 5 will be placed in 10th place digit. This is the steps or algorithm. First, we'll write 1 as unit place digit, multiply 10th place digit with the unit place digit of the power, and write the result. That unit place digit of the result is the 10th place digit, so it will be 51. So it is very simple. Let us take some example. 41 power 37. So answer is 1, always last line. Now 4 will be multiplied with 7. 4 into 7 is 28. So 28 will take this 8. So 81 is the last two digit of the result. There may be anything, but 281 will be the last. Similarly, 71, 90, power 98. The answer is 1 and 7. 8 multiplication 56, I take the 6 one, 6, not 5. So you may calculate yourself and you can write the answer, because this is easy. Anybody can write. Now last digit of two digits of a number ending in 5, if it ends in 5, for numbers ending in 5, if the 10th place digit of the base and 1st place digit of the exponent are both odd, then last two digit of the number is 75. For all other cases, the last two digit will be 25. Let us take the example. Suppose this one, 575 power 67. So, end is always 5, and if this is odd and this place is odd. It is written if tens place digit of the base and ones place digit of the exponent are odd, this is odd, 7, 7 odd, then it will be 75. Otherwise, it will be 25. Another example, 576 to the power 66. So the unit tens place digit is 7 and the unit place digit is 6. So this is odd, but this is even. So the result will be 25. Last two digits will be 25. Next is 585, 66. So this is even and this is also even. So again it will be 25. Here tens plus digit is even and this unit plus this is odd, still you will get 25. That means when tens plus is odd, unit plus is odd, if both are odd, then 75. Otherwise, in all other cases, it will be 25. Solve yourself now. Find the last two digits of a number given below. 75, power 766, 595, 696, 585, 88, 375. Next group is to find last two digits of the numbers ending with either 3, 7 or 9. So what is the trick? Trick for last two digits calculation is, first you have to keep certain facts in the mind that for any natural number, last two digits of square of A is same as last two digits of 100 plus A square. It is same as last two digits of 100 minus A square, same as last two digits of 50 plus A whole square, and same as last two digits of 50 minus A whole square. So this is beauty of mathematics or beauty of numbers. That means if I take a number 9, 9 square, 9 is A, 9 square ends in 81 or there is only 81, then your 109, that means your 100 plus 9 square, it ends in 81. I'm not writing other numbers. 100 minus 9, that is 91 square, also end in 81. You can verify. And 50 plus 9, 59 square also ends in 81. And 50 minus 9, that will be 41 square, also end in 81. So this is the concept. So to convert all these numbers, we'll make into your end digit 81. How to do it? Trick is to convert the number till the number gives 1 is the last digit. First we'll convert, go on converting. I'll give some examples so that it will be clear to you. To find the last two digit of the power with 1 digit, after getting the unit digit as 1, then we'll go follow the procedure as we did in power of number which ends in 1. So let us go for examples. But before that, to convert till the number gives 1, these are the tricks. That means 3 raised to the 4 is 81. 7, because we are considering these 3 numbers, we are not going for the cyclicity because some cyclicity are short and some are long. For example, 3 has cyclicity very long. 3, then 3 square is 9. 9, 3 cube is 27. Then 81, then 43, then 29, so on. So we are taking, considering this one, 3 to the power 4 is 81, so it ends in 1. Similarly, if we'll go for 7, 4, 9, then 4, 3, then 0, 1, again you will get 0, 7. So when we are getting 0, 7 means 7 when raised to the power 4, we get the 2 end digit 01. So we'll take this one to our convenience and we can convert others. So please watch the whole video so that there will be no doubt till the end. If you miss something, then certainly you may not follow or our purpose may not be solved. Similarly, for 9, it is 9 square is 81. 9 and 3, they are interconvertible. So 3, 4 is 81. 9 to the power 2 is 81. So there will be when and is 9 or 3, it is easy. We can convert one form to another. Let us go for example. Last two digits of 3 raised to the power 600 we will find out. So we are keeping in the mind that 3 raised to the power 4 is 81. So what I'll do, I'll convert this power as multiple of 4. We know that 600 is equal to 4 into 150. So what I'll write, we know that 3 to the power 4 is 81. So 3 to the power 600 is same as 3 to the power 4 to the power 150. So 3 to the power 4 is your 81. 81 is 150 to the power 150. Now we got the things which has end 81. We know already if any number is last digit is 1, then its end digit is 1, any power. And then what are the next procedure? The you have to multiply the unit plus digit of the base. Is tens plus digit of the base to unit plus digit of the exponent. So 8 multiplies 0 is 0. So 3 to the power 600 ends in 01. Now here, if the question would be 3 to the power 601, then it's easy. 300 to the power 600 ends in 1 and another 3 is there. So it will end in 01 multiplies 3, it will end in 03. Next is, what are the last two digits of 7 raised to the power 45? So you have to keep in the mind this concept. 7 to the power 4, if I can make, it will end in 01. So 7 power 45, 45 can be written as 4 into 11. Plus 1. This is the multiple of 4 when I am getting the cyclicity of getting your 01. So what I'll write? I'll write 7 to the power 45 is equal to 7 to the power 44 multiply 7. Now for 7 to the power 44, I'll write 7 to the power 4 to the power 11. So 7 to the power 4 has end. End digits will be same as your end digits will be same as 01 raised to the power 11. So 01 raised to the power 11, we can take the end is 1, it will be always end in 1. And 0 multiplies 1 is 0, so it will end in 0. So last two digits of 7 or 44 ends in, or last two digit are 01. So this is ends in 01 and this is again 7. So last two digit of 7 power 45 is equal to 01 multiply 7 is equal to 07. Last two digit of the number 9 power 2020. So we'll apply this concept. When it is 9 square, it is 81. So I may write 9 2 into this is 1010. Now, this can be written as 9 square power 1010. 9 square is 81, 1010. Now, we can use the formula. It ends in 1, so last digit is 1, and digits are 1, and 8 multiplies 0 is equal to 0. So 01 is the two digits of 9 power 2020. Now last two digit of, now I have taken a bigger number, 33 to the power 288. So first let us write 33 to the power 288. I may write this is 33, 2 multiplies 144. So that I can write base is 33 square 144. Next, I will apply the concept. Your a square is equal to 50 minus a whole square. It's not equal n digits. N digits of a square is same as 50 minus a square. So 33 square will be 50 minus 33 is 17. So it will be 17 square 144. Now 17 square ends in 89 because 17 square is equal to 289. So last two digit is 89. So this is same as end digit of 89 power 144. Why I am writing in this way? Because I want the end digit to be 1. Next, after getting 89 as power 144, I'll write 89 square and the power is 72. I took 2 from here. Next, I'll apply 89 square is 100 minus 89 square. That will be 11. What I'm getting? I'm getting and the digit as 1. So it will be 11 square power 72. What is 11 square? 11 is 121. So what are the last two digits? 21. So this will be 21 power 72. I'm not writing whole things. I'm writing only the two digit of the last from the right. So I'm not writing here 121. So 21, I'm not writing 121, only 21. 21 to the power 72. It ends in unit place digit 1 and tens place digit will be tens place multiplies unit place, that will be 4. So it ends in 44, 41. Last digit of 19 to the power 266. So unless you make it square, you cannot use that concept, but it is 100 minus or 50 minus. So 19266 is same as 19 square power 133. 266 divided by 2, I got 133. Next, I'll apply 19 square and 2 digit is same as 100 minus 19 square. It will be 81 square. So I can write this 81 square 133. Now after getting 1, I'll get 81 square ends in 61 because 1 and 8 2 are 16, I am not sticking 161, 61. So this will be 61 to the power 133. So same concept will apply. Last digit will be 1 and tens place digit will be 6 multiplied by 3. That will be 18. I am not writing all 18. I need two digits. So 81, it ends in 81. Next is 7964. So I hope you have understood now. 7964 can be written as power 2, power 32. 79 square, I may write it is 100 minus 79 square. The end digit remains same, they are not equal. So it will be 21 square power 32. Now what is 21 square? It ends in 41. 1, 2, 2 times 4 square 30 to the power 32. 1 and 4, 2 times is 81. So it ends in 81. Twenty-seven is nothing but your 3 raised to the power 9, 3. So I can write 27 to the power 27 is equal to 3 to the power 3 power 27 or 3 to the power 81. It can be written as 3 to the power 80 into 3 because 80 is multiple of 4. We know that 3 to the power 4 ends in, or result is 81. So it will be 3, 4, 20 into 3, 81 power 20 multiplied by 3. This ends in 0, 1 and 0, 3. So the answer is 0, 3. It ends in 03. So you can solve yourself. Last two digits of 87 power 474, 13 power 427, 9 power 9. So I hope you can be able to do, and please mention in the comment section that you are able to do. Thank you. So next group is last two digits of the numbers ending in 2, 4, 6, 8. So here also you have to remember certain facts. That is cyclicity. 2 to the power 10 ends in 24. So whatever of the power will be given in 2, 4, 8 will convert into, try to convert into 2 raised to the power 10 so that it will end in 24. Why? 24 is again a magic number. Its odd power ends in 24 and its even power ends in 76. And another interesting thing is 76 is also another fantastic number. 76, any power ends in 76. So these are the four tricks to convert and to find. So example one is, what are the last two digits of number 2 power 543? So this is same as last two digit number of 2540 multiplies 2 power 3, because 540 means I need to convert into 2 power 10. So I will take 10 multiple. So 543 is same as your 540, which is 10 multiple plus 3. So this is same as 2 power 10 power 54 and it is your 8. This is same as 2 to the power 10 ends in 24. So 24 power 54 multiplies 8. Now 24 odd is 24. Ends in 24. 24 even ends in 76. This is even number, so it will be ends in 76. So 76 multiplied by 8. This is same as your last two digits is 08. Next, 64 power 236. 64 can be converted into power 2. 2 base 2 power 6. So I'll write it is the same as last two digit of the number 2 power 6 to the power 236. This is same as last two digit number of, I'll multiply these two now. So it will be 2 multiplied 6 times 36 is 3. 6, 3, 18, 3, 21, 2, it will be 1, 4, 1, 4. So this is same as 2, 1, 4, 1, 6, 0. I'll take out 10 multiple into 2 to the power 6. So this is same as last two digit number of 2, 10 to the power 141, and 2 to the power 6 means it is your 64. So since it will be 24, 2 to the 10 ends in 24, 24 power, this is old number. So it ends in 24. So this is same as 24 multiplied 64. If we multiply, it ends in 36. So the answer is 36. 62 power 586. 62 cannot be converted into 2, but we know that 62 can be written as 2 multiplies 31. 31 the power is easy to calculate, we have already learnt. So this is same as last two digits of the number 2 power 586 multiplies 31 power 586. This is same as, now 2 power 586, I'll write 2 580 into 2 to the power 6. And here I'll simplify, when the end digit is 1, 31 to the power 586, end is 1 and 3 multiplied 6 is 18, so it ends in 81. This is same as your 2 to the power 10 power 58, 2 to the power 6 is 64 and multiplication 81. This is same as last 2 digit of 24 to the power 58 multiplies 64 multiplies 81. This is same as 24 even number, it ends in 76. So 76, 64 multiplies 81. So let us multiply 76 into 64. So it ends in 64. Next is 64 multiplies 81. This will be ends in 84. and digits are 8 and 4. 54 power 380. So 54 directly cannot be written as 2 or 4 or 8. So I'll write 54 is equal to 27 multiplies 2. 27 is 3 power 3 into 2. So this is same as last two digit of the number 3 power 3 into 2 power 380. This is same as last two digit of 3 into 380 multiplies 2 to the power 380. This is same as 3, I'll multiply 3 with 380, I'll get 3 power 1140, and this I'll convert into 2 to the power 10 to the power 38. In the next step, 3 power 81, we know that 3 power 4 ends in 81. So I'll take 4 out of it. That means 1140, I'll divide with 4. 8, 3, 4, 8, 32, 205. So this should be 3 to the power 4 to the power 285. And now coming to simplify this, so this will be 24 power 38. This is same as your 81 power 285. And 24, it is an even power, it ends in 76. So 81 power 285, we can calculate, or you can, we know the trick. It ends in 1, and 8 multiplied 5 is 40. So 01 multiplied 76. So it ends in 76. Next is 888 to the power 888. So when there will be 3-digit number or more than 2-digit number, we can first apply the congruence modulo. That is, when we are taking the 2-digit numbers, that means it is modulo 100. So if it is a 3-digit number, 888, I can write as your 88 modulo 100. So last, it is same as last 2-digit of the number 88 to the power 888. So 88 can be written as 11 into 8, or 8 can be written as 2 power 3. So this is same as last 2-digit of 11 power 88 multiplies 2 power 3 to the power 88. This is same as last 2-digit of 11. It is easy to calculate. End result is 1, and 1 into 8 is 8, 81. Now coming to this one. So it will be 2 power 888. If we multiply with 3, this gives us 2, 6, 6, 4. So out of this, I'll take 10 multiple. So in the next step, it will be 81 multiplies 2 to the power 2660, or 10 to the power 266 multiplies 2 to the power 4. This is same as your 81. This is 24 to the power, this is even number, so it will end in 76. 2 to the power 4 is 16. So this is same as your 81 into 76 multiplies 16. So the end result is 96. If we multiply and take the last two result, it will be 96. So now it's up to you how much you have learned, and you apply this in the questions. What are the last two digit number of 3^2016? What are the last two digit of 78^676? And last two digit number of 2024/2024. So don't forget to write in the comment section whether you are able to do, please. Thank you. Thanks for watching whole video. Like and comment and subscribe. If you are not watched the whole complete session, please do it again so that you will be very perfect and practice more and more questions so that you will be very fast. All the best.